The EURion Constellation is a pattern of symbols incorporated into a number of secure documents such as banknotes and ownership title certificates designs worldwide since about 1996. It is added to help imaging software detect the presence of such a document in a digital image. Such software can then block the user from reproducing banknotes to prevent counterfeiting using color photocopiers. According to research from 2004, the EURion Constellation is used for color photocopiers, but probably not used in computer software. It has been reported that Adobe Photoshop will not allow editing of an image of a banknote, but in some versions this is believed to be due to a different, unknown digital watermark, rather than the EURion Constellation. The name EURion Constellation was coined by security researcher Marcus Kuhn, who uncovered the pattern on the 10-euro banknote in early 2002. While experimenting with a Xerox color photocopier that refused to reproduce banknotes. The pattern has never been mentioned officially. Kuhn named it the EURion Constellation as it resembled the astronomical Orion constellation, and euros is the ISO 4217 designation of the euro currency. The EURion Constellation first described by Kuhn consists of a pattern of five small yellow, green or orange circles, which is repeated across areas of the banknote at different orientations. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.